Welcome to today's lesson. In this audiobook, we will delve into the word recluse, we'll explore its meaning, use it in various sentences, and discuss its synonyms and antonyms. This session is designed to enhance your vocabulary and improve your understanding of how to use this word effectively in conversation and writing. Definition of recluse. A recluse is a person who lives in seclusion or apart from society, often for religious or personal reasons. This person typically avoids social interactions and prefers to live in solitude. Repeat recluse 12 times with me. Recluse. 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 Here are 10 uses of recluse in sentences. 1. After his wife passed away, John became a recluse, rarely leaving his house. 2. The famous author was known to be a recluse, granting few interviews and avoiding public appearances. 3. Living as a recluse in the mountains, she found peace away from the chaos of the city. 4. Despite being a recluse, he communicated with the outside world through his writings. 5. The old mansion was believed to be inhabited by a mysterious recluse who was never seen by the neighbors. 6. Over time, her social anxiety turned her into a recluse, cutting off contact with friends and family. 7. After achieving fame, he chose to live as a recluse to escape the constant attention. 8. The scientist lived as a recluse for years, while working on his groundbreaking research. 9. His reclusive lifestyle made it difficult for anyone to know what he was working on. 10. People in the village had many theories about the recluse who lived in the woods. Synonyms for recluse: hermit, loner, solitary, introvert, anchorite, eremite, isolate, withdrawn, sequestered, reclusive. Antonyms for recluse: socialite, extrovert, socializer, outgoing, gregarious, sociable, companionable, mingle, engaged, communal. Thank you for joining us today in our exploration of the word recluse. We hope you found this session informative and enjoyable. If you like this lesson, please hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our latest content. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful, and feel free to leave a comment below with your thoughts or questions. Share this lesson with your friends and family to help them enhance their vocabulary too. If you'd like to support us financially, you can do so by scanning the QR code displayed on your screen. Your support helps us continue to create high-quality educational content for learners like you. Thank you for your support, and see you in the next lesson. Happy learning!